Miss Debra, what do you do?
Well, Steve, I'm a biological science technician in Stoneville, Mississippi. We do research on catfish.
On what?
Research on catfish. Yeah. We find the parents and everything.
Well, this ain't some country right here. For what? What is it y'all trying to find out about catfish?
Well, basically, Steve, we're trying to help the farmers raise a better strain of fish to sell to the consumers. We're trying to find fish that are disease-resistant, grow faster, and everything.
Doing research on catfish? Yeah. Only in Mississippi. Well, Mr. you got two strikes. Be careful. McFadden family can steal. Talk to 100 women. Name a reason you wouldn't want to be a man.
I wouldn't want to be a man. They don't commit.
They're
afraid to make a commitment.
Really?
Yes. A woman would commit faster than a man.
Really?
Yes.
Well, fellas, you didn't know that, did you? You don't want to commit. Maybe just don't nobody want to get jammed up at the damn catfish farm. No commitment. Hey, hey.